Why do beauty brands insist on calling their creams miraculous?